This is a place for believers. The ones who aspire to come to the College of Europe must feel in them a certain internal flame for Europe. They have to believe in it. This is something that goes beyond a mere, a simple administrative academic experience. This is a life-changing experience in a way. So my advice to those who aspire to come to the college would be just that. That do it from a perspective of believing on what the Europe means to today's world, and that you are part of a value system that we all collectively need to defend. And going through such a school, it's a fantastic way to do it.